starting out fishing. Hello everybody, welcome back to Assassin's Creed the Azure Collection, Assassin's Creed 2. Guys, look, I'm sorry that I didn't continue my thing. I just stopped because there was something like really important that I needed to do. So yeah, let's continue the thing. Continue. Hey.
Ezio, my boy. I think it's time I show you something.
Wait. Yeah, I know. Now I have to follow him and... So I'm just drinking. Okay, continue. Wait, I thought it goes to the right. Oh yeah, now it goes to the right. Okay. What's up? Now here I stop.
This is the sanctuary. It was built by my great-grandfather to honor the memory of the Assassin Order and protect its secrets. Look around. These are the assassins who guarded the freedom of humanity when it was most threatened. And this is the armor of Altair. Little is known about Altair's life.
Whoa!
But his armor is light and very strong. I give it to you, but I don't know how to retrieve it. My great-grandfather told me it would remain locked away until all its protectors were made whole. I heard rumors of crypts located throughout Italy. Hidden tombs filled with treasure, where these six were moved centuries ago. Maybe they have something to do with it. In my younger days, I sought the six myself, with no success. Perhaps you will have better luck.
You know what?
Perfect synchronization with Ezio. You have to get that armor.
This is a female. This is a female. This is a male. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, I need to get that armor. I don't think that's his real armor, because his armor is white. Oh no, armor, okay, I thought it was an outfit. Okay, never mind. Okay, let's go. Wait. I got a statue. Wait, what? Whoa. Oh no, this is the mission right there. Two of the houses. Okay. Where's my mark? Here and get up. You have one too. Ah, we need to get some of those some of those medics. Okay, this one's better. That white horse. The mission's right there.
Ezio, you are still alive.
Look at this place. The past 2 years have been kind to you. But you are not the same at all, are you? I was hoping you might be able to help me with something.
Anything for you, my friend. Haha! You found another one! How exciting!
Yes.
This one is tricky to break. Clever in its use of ancient languages. Maybe if I just... Manual of sorts for different assassination techniques. Wait, what's that? It's not so much a design this time, just a series of sketches. What to make of all this? Of course. And why not? What an inspired idea.
Can you make it for me while I try what's in that manual fragment?
Hey, I'll have my assistant set up some dummies for you to practice with. Hey, Vincenzo!
Oh, they're dummies, okay. Oh, I was supposed to run and assassinate. Oh, I cannot assassinate him. Oh, air assassinate. Oh, okay. I was like, what? Oh, I was supposed to go there. Okay. I like Ezio. Leonardo's, I like his name. Leonardo's, I like it.
I've done it. Come quick. Look. Take it. Try it.
Thank you, Leonardo. Non c'è di che.
Non c'è di che.
I cannot approach him publicly. There's no way. A fox. A beast. But do you know where a fox might roam? Perhaps near the Mercata. Stay attento for a moment.
Wait, now I have, whoa. I have two assassin mines, wait, inventory. Yes! Hit a blade, I got the double blade. Yes! This. Oh, let me go to the mission. I like doing missions, I don't know why. I don't like playing around and doing stuff like that. Damn! What? There must be a healer somewhere. Yes. Here. Doctor, I mean. Let's go to the doctor first. Oh, there's a doctor here. Heal now. Okay. And fill. Medicine.
I've done what I could.
Thank you, sir.
Perhaps you should avoid the deeds that brought
you. Okay, sir. So now let's go to the mission. He'll hurt himself. Well, by the way, it's none of your business. Whoa! Ow, bro! Fight him! I didn't know I was like, I don't know. I just... Done. I just jumped at him like, woo! Air assassination! I don't know. No, there's one on top of me. I know where they put it. No, there's no more stuff about me. No more papers. I'm no more wanted. The fox. Him. Target located. No, you son of a...
You're making a big mistake, my friend. Enough of this.
Enough of this. Why don't you give up?
Return what you've stolen.
Food if I could, but I can't.
I swear, I'll run you through when I catch you.
Now where is the fun in that?
Got you.
Interest in hurting you. So give me back my money and we'll call it even.
Not so fast.
What do you want? Who are you?
They call me many things. Murderer, Gagliagol, thief. But you may call me La Volpe. At your service, Messer Ezio.
You know my name.
It is my business to know everything in this city. Isn't that why you're here?
Indeed. Need to find someone. Where he'll be before even he does.
Who?
Francesco de Pazzi.
There's word on the street of a caravan just arrived from Roma. A secret meeting at sunset. Tonight. You can learn something of Francesco's whereabouts there.
Do you know where he can be held?
Let me know when you are ready, and we'll go. Yes. Here is your money. Follow me, but we must move fast. Think you can keep up?
That's your problem.
Oh, there's no time. Thank God.
What are you doing back there? I said to keep up with me.
Oh, you said that? Then it's game on, boy. In seconds. I'm gonna do this. No, you ass. Run! Do the move. Sorry, this house. Sorry, this house. Run! Jump! Climb! For God's sake, you're a goddamn assassin! Jump! Climb! You yeah, have, for God's sakes. I can't do it. Yeah. Yeah. Seems like we need to climb. Yeah. We need to climb. But he cannot climb the door. He couldn't. Why? It's like the easiest thing. Even me, I can do that. Bro, what the frick? No! Now run. Run to the thing. Now climb over here. Okay, get up. Run. Run! The thing is right there! Oh! There's like 3 seconds!
Fancy is meeting his people outside that church.
How do I join them?
There are catacombs that run under the city. They will lead you to a place where you can eavesdrop on the meeting. Grip that stone handle.
I feel like he's a target, this guy.
Thank you for all your help,
Buona fortuna.
Buona fortuna. Wait, where should I go? I seriously don't know where to go. No, it's way down. What? Let me get this. Now what? There's something right there. There's water under me? Wait. No, not water. If there was water, I would know what is inside. There will be a giant squid. Oh, God's sakes. Oh no, I'm there. I'm here. Oh. It's over me. God damn it. Oh, it's down there, but there must be something. Something. Okay, I get it, this thing. God them. Now what should I do? What should I do, like, here? There's nothing to climb on so I could get up there. Actually, there is. Ooh. Let me just try to find something else. There wasn't something else, so... The problem is, I don't know how to do this thing. I gotta go up there. But I don't think I can. No, I can. Here we go. Okay. Was I supposed to go up? Oh, okay, I get it. I get the thing. No, you idiot! No! God damn it. This game is pissing me off! Seriously, it is pissing me off. That's it. No! Get up. I don't want you to swig. I want you to get up the thing. I want you to get up. What is he doing? Oh, swinging. Okay. No. Get up. Why can't you get up? Okay, just. No. Look. I want you to go there. Oh, I want you to go behind. Okay. Go there. God damn it! Leave it. Leave the thing. This is so hard. This is seriously pissing me off. Was I supposed to do something? Yes. Just to go up there, but how? I don't know. The goddamn guy is so stupid. Oh, never mind. Got here. Finally! Jesus Christ! If I fall down, should I do something here? Oh no, it's just making it easier. How do I let go? Do I do this and then press circle? Oh no! Oh, okay. Right, go there. Take me ages to do. How do I swing and do this crap thing? Oh, never mind. Got it. I didn't think so. Yeah, maybe. Yes. Ah, that was the beginning. And then, let's go! Yes! Finally, I mastered this wig thing. What? Whoa, 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 hold the damn. What? The F? Okay, let's go back to the thing and let's go back to the thing and let's go. Let's go, finally! I should do the eagle thing, right? No. This is the moment of truth! Poo.
How long do we have to stand here, Saverio?
It's so cold. What do you want, Ilario? Messer Pazzi is paying us good money to wash the entrance, and the dead won't try to murder us. I can't wait to go home to Elena and tell her how much gold we made tonight.
Okay. Now what? Another puzzle? What the frick? This thing's scaring the crap out of me. I don't know. What's creepy as shit? Wait, what? There's something shiny here. Got you. Now the question is, how would I go up there? Wow. What is Laju? I don't know what's that. They say Laju, got you, Laju, whatever. Oh, there's, where's the last one? Where's the second one, I mean? Right there, okay. Okay, let's... Wait, let's get this. This thing is about to give me a lot of goddamn money. Yep. What? Why the hell did you jump? I didn't know. Guys, don't forget to subscribe and like.